Anna. Hello, Mr. Operator Man. What is he doing? He's doing a 360 or what, bruh? Alright, it's a party. He's making sure he's got enough clearance to turn all the way around without hitting any objects. Now he's gotta get on the 20-foot fucking straps and then raise it up on the boom edge and he'll be good to go. Hey, Jesse! Grab that headset from him! Better shackles, if not, man, I'll take the spider legs. Funny, you gotta put something above it here and strap it there and. Hello? Hello? You there? Hey. Yeah. That's fine. So I'll strap this to you, and probably, if you want, I can put one on this one too, and then just to like balance it a little bit. I had down there. Alright. Just in the street. That was easiest for you to figure it out. You can drop them in the yard too if you want. Yep. You want one on this little thing that I've got behind me? Window out. Yeah, it's pretty simple, straightforward. Let me give you my little saw first, Jesse. Hold on. Oh, boy. And then, flip this beaner on that thing for me. Here. That should be good right there. Okay. There you go. I hate grippy gloves, but I like them. You know? Yeah, they do. Got it? Alright. Got it? Okay. Come on, there we go. Okay.